Hi, and welcome to Petra's 3 & 3. I'm Patrick Billings with the latest news from the consumer electronics industry. Tablet use continues to expand, becoming more versatile and useful for a variety of professions and lifestyles. A few weeks ago, I talked about EMTs carrying tablets to video chat with doctors at the hospital, prioritize calls, and make emergency responses more efficient. This week, Japan Post, IBM, and Apple announced a trial program to give 1,000 seniors living in Japan free iPads for 6 months. The initiative, aimed at improving the seniors' quality of life, will provide iPads loaded with analytics and connections to services, healthcare, and the community and their families. These tablets will aid their elderly users in a variety of ways, such as reminding them to take medicine and advising them where to find community support services. The program is expanding out of the existing Watch Over service, where postal workers check in on elderly customers and notify relatives about their well-being. And the expansion of the iPad continues, not only in versatility and users, but also in its physical size. According to the Business Insider, Apple is testing larger screens for its next generation of iPads. Apple has been busy with the release of the Apple Watch and the newest generation of iPhones, but even so, iPads have not taken a back seat in development. A 12 to 13 inch device is rumored for the next release, which could be as early as September of this year. The 12.9 inch screen would dwarf the 9.7 inch model, potentially creating a whole new set of uses and users to an already growing user base. And consumers will no doubt use the bigger screen to watch their favorite TV series on, like the hugely popular The Walking Dead. Fans of the comic book series and TV show The Walking Dead will be excited to hear that Starbreeze and 505 Games have partnered to release a video game version of the franchise for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. The Walking Dead creator Robert Kirkman has stated that the game is similar to Starbreeze and 505 Games' previously released game Payday 2, but set in a larger world. Diehard fans will also be excited to learn that the game will be based on the comic book series rather than the television show, and promises to deliver an exciting co-op experience completely new to the existing Walking Dead universe. The game is expected to release sometime in 2016. That's all for Consumer Electronics News this week. Join us next week for another installment of Petra's 3 & 3.